Hi guys, this is the Extra305 and welcome to this exciting episode of Let's Play Resident Evil 6 Jake's Story. I gotta admit, I'm pretty stuck, so we're trying to figure out if there's another way that I need to jump from. Come here. Come on. There we go. Anything I didn't see here. I think I never saw that. There we go! Finally found it! Thank you! What the hell? Wait. Hell, I was stuck in the wire, I couldn't move. At least I'm starting there.
Holy shit! Search out of patience, pal.
Okay. I will play it for one freaking time. I never was so happy to see lava before. Till now.
Roger!
First freaking time.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Hey,
what...
hold on a second. I see you knew him.
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It's you?
That's right.
Chris, you better release on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now! Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
James, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Do
there are more important things at stake than you and me.
This is getting way too intense. So I will end this episode right here. And I, it's because I need to do a few things. So I will end this episode right here. So start off later at the same place as it is right now. So I'll see you all later. Please remember to like this video, favorite, and subscribe. I will see you all later. The Extra Tuna Fat, signing out.